Good morning, good afternoon, and good evening. How are you today? I am Bella Amora, and this is Rehard Chat. Today, I just feel like being silly, to be honest with you. I haven't really done a lot today, honestly. And also, I'm purple again. I don't know how this keeps happening. It's like the world. But hi Melo, how are you today? How did you enjoy Godzilla? I don't know if that was today. I feel like you already did. That wasn't today, that was like a few days ago, but like, did you enjoy it at least? Isa, I'm gonna scream, stop. Thank you. I appreciate it. Why am I crying? Thank you, I appreciate it. You will stop, stop it. He's gonna get ya. Alright, let's see. Gunnam Down VR is very popular right now for some reason. I'm gonna smack you, that's what. Right on the wrist. You get smacked. Pow pow. How you like damn apples? Actually, you probably would, huh? Side eye. Yeah, exactly. I can smack you. I will smack you. Don't test me, motherfucker, cause I will. Anyways, I'm not quite sure what this is. I wonder if it's a roleplay world. I thought it was like a game world. It was in trending, so I just wanted to see cause it looked cool. Reach out, touch face. I don't know how to do this. Use index fingers to type a save code you wrote down. Oh my god, it actually works. Wait, what? I don't want that! I wanted to make my own! I typed in balls and it gave me this shit! How do I get a gun? How do I get a gun? Hello? I don't really care about saving anything, I just want my gun so I can go. I'm trying! Oh wait, here it is, it was behind me, I didn't see it. How do I pick it up? Hello? Let me. Hello? Shoot the. Choose perch. I don't understand. It won't let me pick it up.
God damn, you are just kicking ass out there.
Can you see this man? He's on my face. Can you see him?
Take a look at the American side with the Thompson. All you gotta do with this is grab the ammo from your left hip, put it in the gun, and go to work.
It would be great if I could pick up the gun. I have ammo. Oh, here's the gun now. Wasn't fucking there before. Okay, you put it in the thing, you pull the thing back, and then I'm gonna switch hands. I don't like. don't like it in that hand. Hello? Hello? Is this bitch loaded? Hold on. The fuck is racket? Racket? Bitch, is this like... Oh, I have to hold it in there. Where did my thing go? My OBR just... You bitch! My OBR fucking closed for some reason. I don't know why. Fix your little things. Okay, I don't like this one. I want the Thompson. Give me the Tommy. Cause I'm a boss. This is for throwing. Hiatus, deletus, how are you? Welcome in. Let me see if I can figure out how to do this one by myself. Oh. I'm glad you're doing well. Did you do anything today? And if you did, what did you do? Well, I'm gonna put my thing over here so I don't have to look at it. You're a nerd! You're a nerd. You're more of a nerd than I am. Stop! Figured it out. I got it!
Hello!
Nuh-uh, just doing my job helping a small streamer like myself for real. Toast? What the fuck? Why? Why? I can't even see my camera. Why did you do this? Thank you, motherfricker. Thank you. Subs give you access to the VIP section in my Discord, and you get lots of emotes, and you don't have to watch ads, and a lot of stuff in the Discord. That's all I can say. But thank you, Toast. I appreciate you. And they also require me to do this. And also, welcome to the Cavern of Love. Hold on. Where is it? What are you doing, nerd? Did you get out of work? Are you working right now? Work got worse. How? Alright, what do you want me to doodle? I don't think I can really doodle in this world. I don't think there's pens. I just said what subs do. They give you emotes, they give you access to the VIP and Discord, which allows you to see like a bunch of hidden stuff such as model updates, and there's like a monthly event for only subs and VIPs, which is coming up this Friday actually, so tomorrow. Demonic Toast. Okay, hold on. Let me just switch avatars, because I have one that has a pen on the finger. Mm-hmm. three-legged. Alright. Demon toast. I didn't make my thing. I need red. Okay, there we go. Now we got red. Okay. Good time, my grandma. No. No. Just don't. Just don't. Thanks. Thank you. Thank you so much. Just don't do that. Just don't do that. Please. Please. Okay, let me see. Demonic toast. Thank you for stopping by. I hope you have a good day at work. Okay. You have like the fluffy hair and then it's like long and the- oh. You look like Breadhead from Smosh! I can't, hold on. You don't though. You won't, and I don't want you to, so please don't. Okay, let me try again. Uh-oh. It's very, like, layered hair on your model. I gotta give you a big devil horn. Stop! Fuck off. Okay. This is just a start. This is just a can you please? Okay, ready? Really? Okay, now we're gonna I think it's a little bit difficult to do with just like a finger. This is so uneven. And you have like no, I think you have like a it's kind of a zip up, but it's like it covers your neck though. Is it? I don't know. And then it's like this, and then we're gonna give you sketty arms because you're a demon. We're gonna give you sketty arms. You're gonna have sketty arms so you can do little demon sketty things. That looks not how I drew it. It looks different on camera than how I'm seeing it. Demon sketty arms, and then you're gonna have a toast on your shirt, and it's gonna be a ghosty toast. That is not blue, that is yellow. Alien toast. Alien demonic toast. Whoa. Yes, sketty arms. Hi, Mickey. How was stream? How was Geocatcher? I was lurking. I'm gonna take a picture of this. Mm-hmm. I'm gonna switch back to the one I've been using. Islands full of ducks? What? In what? In what? Ooh. Whoa! In Geoguessr, there's islands full of ducks? That sounds really cool, actually. Alright, I need to figure out. Oh, it reset! Oh, no, it didn't. My aim is so good. My aim is so good. Look at this. Look at this shit. I heard it make the noise. Why is my aim suddenly bad now that I said that it's good? This is homophobia! They need to prove the gays wrong! Did I have to cock it? I didn't put the thing in? Hello? Yes, I did. I hear it making noise, but it's not coming off. Why? Is it stuck? Millions of ducks, damn. Picture? Evidence? Proof? Proof? Is there any? Also, why is my top clip right now cheesed? At least for like this week. Or no, actually, I think it's the one of Kitty and I making this face. I don't remember. I'm pretty sure it's cheesed, but I could be wrong. But it's just like, of all things that it could be, why those two? All right, let's go to the best room of all time. That's the one that Random suggests. Hi, Mello. How are you today? I was asking you earlier, but I don't think you heard me.
Or you were preoccupied, which is also okay, but
Also, next week on Wednesday is my holy fuck, my affiliate anniversary. I've been streaming for 3 years. Whoa. I'm doing good, thank you. I'm lagging. Like, why am I struggling to join the world? Yeah. I've been streaming for 3 years. In between, I took like a year and a half break, so technically I've only been streaming for like a year and a half. Well, honestly, I've only been streaming for like a year because, holy shit. I feel like I was not supposed to come here. This is a random world, so like, pogging and champing. Ooh, Chinese bar looks cool. But yeah, I'd like to do something special for my anniversary next week. It's on a Wednesday, so I'm gonna use that stream to make up for Friday, because I don't think I'm gonna stream on Friday, because I'm gonna be going to that, I'm gonna be meeting Issa and going to the convention on Saturday, so I just want to kind of like take that night to decompress and just like... Oh, I've been here before. I thought I was here before. They updated it. But I kinda wanna just like take that night to chill the fuck out and like adjust. What was that? I heard a noise. Hi Slash, welcome in. Welcome to the garden. I am Bella Amora. If I say the convention, it's like a small convention. I'd kind of be doxing myself. So I'm not gonna do that. To be fair, it's like 2 hours away. No, 3 hours away from where I am. I think it's actually farther than that. Oh, you can go outside now? How do you go outside? Let me out! We could do the IRL stream. I'll twerk on stream. I know, I was thinking about it, but I think I just, like I was saying, I think I might just want to decompress. I want to decide, like, on the spot, but either way, I still want to stream on Wednesday for my anniversary. And I want to do something special, but I don't really have a lot of ideas, because it's not like I don't really want to do a 24-hour stream.
I was thinking like, oh yeah, I would just like go through all of my memories, but like all of my old clips are so cringe. I'm cringe now, but like holy fuck, dude. And they're like not even like good quality. A lot of them are very slideshowy because I didn't really have a PC that was made for streaming. I'm gonna get copyrighted because of the music in this world. Udon Tycoon, there's tycoons in VR chat now! I already knew that because I went to a fucking Shrek Tycoon before. I have no shame. I went to a Shrek Tycoon. No! You'll be working through my stream. Is that when you're gonna switch to the schedule of being alive at noon? Whoa. This is very bright. Oh, look at it. It's pretty though. It's my favorite tree. Weeping willows. We watched the new Willy Wonka yesterday. They had a weeping willow tree that was like candy. That movie was actually really good. I was expecting it to be bad, but it actually was not that bad. I don't know where I put my camera ever. Is that good? I'm in the floor. Okay. Maybe I should just have it be like a fucking like do what all the VR chatters do and just have it like this and do like the shit, dude. The amount of bitches I see, the amount of whore. I can't speak. Hold on, gets 30. I don't know how to do that, I'm gonna be honest with you. Like, kind of, but like, not really. How do you like, I don't know. Can I teach you in person? I guess. How do you even know, like... Google, how to get sturdy. I just know it's like... And you like scoop buckets with your foot. Rotation of the hip and foot, but like how? That's not very descriptive. Ow! I just want you to try to make buckets.
Grab the book behind your head. Release and grab the book. Okay?
I'm stranded on this island because my spaceship ran out of fuel. My spaceship has run out of fuel. So, thankfully, I have this book. Which can help me survive. I can always grab it from my shoulders to see what the next steps are. My mission is simple. Try to stay alive. Can't fucking read.
Thank you!
Stop this madness! Stop! Bunk, bunk, stop. I can't get rid of the book! Okay. Thank you, Toast. I appreciate. Get your body from. You're a nerd! Bye bye. I got it from my mom. What are you drinking, though?
Water? Water.
You're a sucker. The only thing I sucker is a sucker in my fucking mouth.
That's the only sucker I know of.
I barely know her. Oh. Okay, Toast, before you go, who do you want me to call and what do you want me to say?
Okay, bye. You can't leave! Get that bye from.
If you don't answer, I'm just gonna respin it. I don't have the brain for this. Okay. Do you want me to? I'll just respin it then. I can finally decide on my food, but valid. No.
I mean, I didn't talk like that. Can I?
Oh my fuck, I can't. I can't talk like that right now. Bye. Thank you. I appreciate it. You're a nerd. You're a nerd. My jaw! Hold on. I will attempt this just a little bit.
I don't even know how to properly will.
Yeah, you're not the one having to do it, motherfucker.
Will? Thank you so much. Oh my gosh. Thank you so much. Who even hates it more, me or you? I feel like it's me. I hate it more than you. I'm going to kill myself. I really don't like doing this shit. It makes me feel like I need a colonoscopy. Wait, that's not the right word. I need a lobotomy. The fucking guy from earlier has got my brain all fucked up. I'm gonna commit mass homicide and then it's gonna be fantastic and, you know, all of the homies are gonna be sided with and it's gonna be the best thing that you could ever think of.
I'm stopping. I can't do that shit anymore. I don't like it here. Anyway. Thank you, Toast. Oh, I can't do that one when I'm in VR. Unless I just like flip it. I don't. I don't want to have to switch models again. Ah, oh, fine. You know what? No. I'm doing the model off one. That one's easier. No, thank you, Toast, was for the uwu one. And then thank you, Issa, for the 500 bits. Because the original spin, the uwu spin, was for Toast, not for you. Yes.
But thank you, Issa, for the 500 bits. I appreciate it.
I don't understand what I'm supposed to do. What? I don't want to! And I'm streaming, so now anybody can see this. What is the point of this? I don't want to do this. I go to a different world. But thank you. Yes, I appreciate it. How long was it for? I think it's 3 minutes. I don't quite remember. It's already been a minute, so I'm gonna just do it like that. This looks so pretty. Just one thing. Boop, 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 boop. There's like nothing grabbable here. Oh, it was so bright. Yeah, I know it's 3 minutes, but it was already a minute, so that's why I put it to 2 minutes. Ooh, PM. Take your time. I'm trying to figure out what type of eye shape I have. I was earlier. And I don't know if I have hooded eyeballs or fucking bum 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 bum. This is a bathroom. I think it's actually like a bath. Whoa. Is it interactable? Of course not. God damn it. It's so dark now though. I wanna see. Wait, how much is on the timer? 35 seconds. Whoa, what the fuck, dude?
With my face on my face, be paralyzed, but I seem to be shot by you. You're standing still.
What did you say? So, what do you mean, so?
My way to you.
All right, there we go. Hold on, Reggie. Since we are in a, you know. What the fuck? This looks so cool though. It's like a bath. I don't know if that's allowed though. So I'm actually gonna go not do that. I just thought that through.
My love is never lies, but I seem to be struck by you. Make you move me on your standard step.
This is so cool.
The rest can do me on my way to you.
They updated the normal elevator. Alright, I wanna try this new beach.
Alas, but I seem to be struck by you.
I kinda wanna do like karaoke, but at the same time, I don't know. Should I?
Just to be silly. I want to sing silly songs. Maybe that's what I could do on my anniversary, is sing silly songs. I have been here before. I thought I was here before. That's what your ass can do. Ooh, I like the shadow. You can see the tail. I love this tail suit like too much. It's so entertaining to me. To you. I never noticed. I think they updated it since last time I was here because I never saw like that part, and I don't remember there being shooting stars, but then again I might just be crazy and I don't really think I looked outside of like that little cabin thing there before, to be honest with you. I look, you just want to like sit by the sunset and like chill. Okay, I asked this on Twitter. By the way, Twitter support is not helpful, in my opinion. I tried contacting them by email multiple times and they were like, we can't verify your account. We can't verify that you own this account. And I'm like, what? What? Like, what the fuck do you mean? And, like, I did everything that they told me to, and then they were still like, we can't verify that this is actually you. This is not you. You're lying to us. And I was like, how do I verify that it's me? Like, you have my email. You have the shit that I made the account with. How is it not me? Like, what the fuck? So I'm not entirely sure. Can I grab my tail? I want it. Give it to me. Come here. Oh god, look at it, it's glitchy. Come here. Come here. Stay still. Stop being stupid. It's like a snake. It has a mind of its own. Look at it. It has a mind of its own, dude. Come here. There is something I didn't want to talk about though. I found it earlier. I gotta find it. Come here. Gotta find it for me. Na 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 na
We could if you want. I was thinking about doing karaoke. Do you want to do karaoke? We could, I'm down.
Dun, dun, na, 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 na. The rock can't stop the rock. Stop the rock. Stop the rock. Stop the rock. Can't stop the rock. You can't stop the rock. Stop the rock. Stop the rock. No! Stop the rock. Stop the rock. Can't stop the rock.
I feel like if I had eye tracking, it would make it so much easier for me to do like expressions and shit. I want to figure out how to do face tracking because this model has face tracking capabilities. But I don't know how to do that. Did that person, hold on. The person who made this model has like a Discord. No, they didn't accept my friend request. Because I don't know if they sell this model or not. Because it's not like on Jinxy or on Gumroad or Payhip or anything. But they have their Discord in their bio, so I added it. And I was like, I was going to be like, hey, can you, like, if you sell this model, can I buy? And I was also going to ask them, I was going to be like, okay, if you don't sell it, do you have like avatar commissions that you do? Because like, hook a girl up. Honestly, yeah, I will go to karaoke. I feel silly.
The rock can't stop. The rock can't stop. The rock.
I'm gonna go to the one that Sai invited me to. It's fucking... you'll see. It says it everywhere, I'm pretty sure. I don't remember. It's just more comfy to me than the other one is. No, because, okay, don't you agree? Like, the model's fucking cute. Is it just me? Is it just me? Is it? If it's just me, you can say that. But I'm pretty sure it's not just me. I don't want to do that. Can you open? Open? Ding dong! Okay. Okay, what song are we singing? See, it is! And I like the cherry! Cherry is literally my favorite fruit, so it's perfect for me. It goes cherries, mangoes, strawberries. Yeah, that's it. I'll eat other fruits, but I don't really favorite them as much. I have been getting like a dislike to blueberries recently. I don't know why. They've been like so sour recently. I don't know what's going on, but I don't like them. Okay, search. Okay, I do have one that I want to try. Okay, what is a silly song we could do, though? What is a silly song? I don't really have any karaoke songs that are not... Okay, we'll try this one. We'll see if they have it. They do not! Excuse me. Yeah, they don't have it. God damn it. Okay, What about... Really? Am I just not searching them right? Yes, I do. If you don't remember this, you never had a Nightcore era, and I'm sad. If you didn't have a Nightcore era, I don't know if I can trust you full-heartedly in my soul. I might trust you a little bit, but not wholeheartedly. Haha, this is about you. Beware, be very skeptical. The smiles have played it cold. To see it's so natural, but a wolf in sheep's clothing is more than a warning. Baba, black sheep, have you any soul? No survival. Who the hell am I? Jack be nimble, Jack be quick. Just a little whore and an alibi to dirty tricks. So could you tell me how you're sleeping easy while you're only thinking of yourself? Show me how you justify telling all your lies like second nature. Listen, mark my words, one day you will pay. Karma's gonna come collect your debt. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da. I can't hear the background music at all. Can you guys hear me? Oh shit, Jesus. There we go, Jesus. Where you start giving a criminal mentality? You sink your teeth into the wounds. Far back to heaven, can I fall? Beats my phone, phone, better than fire. I smell it, but I'm fighting little coward. Jack be lethal, Jack be slick. Chill, leave you lonely, you're dying in a filthy ditch. So could you tell me how you sleep and easy? How you really thinking of yourself? Show me how you just survive. Tell me all your lies like second nature. Listen, mark my words, one day you will.
Now let's not go overzealous here. You've always been a huge piece of shit. If I could kill you, I would. But it's frowned upon in Baldi's 50 states. Having said that, but I'm not gonna scream. I really wanna belt this so bad. But my throat is very fucking dry right now, if you couldn't tell by, like, whisper singing. And that's worse for your throat, actually. And I know that it's worse for your throat, but it's not gonna stop you from doing it. Why'd you poof? Where did you go? Is that a butt? Oh no, it's a gnome! Why did I think it was a butt? And a con collect your butt. You really don't know that song though? I fucking love that song. Any Nightcore song, dude, always good. But anyway, yeah, I want a belt really bad, but I'm not gonna, even though I want to. You don't listen to music. What? Act like I don't know this. You've literally said that before. Okay, what is another Nightcore song that I would know? Karma's gonna come collect your debt. Karma's gonna... Oh, we could do Angel with a Shotgun. Do you think they have that one? Hold on, let's see. I'm an angel with a shotgun, fighting till the war's done. Da na 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 na. These are old too, so like, these are like, I think 2000. Yeah, they're 11 years old. The Nightcore versions, at least. Also, yeah, it is very, very karaoke because it's fucking comfy. Like, look at this versus like the other world. I don't know. The other world just doesn't seem as comfy to me. It's also probably because Kitty and them showed me this, so I probably like it for that reason too. Is it gonna color them in? Oh no, it's not. Okay, hold on, reload. It's not gonna color them in. No, 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 no. Go back. How do I go back? Okay, whatever. I shall die with my heart on the trigger. Say before you start a war, you better know what you're fighting for. I don't know how this one... I haven't listened to this in 11 years. I have not listened to this in 11 years. I don't know the tempo of this song. And also, I listened to the Nightcore version. I don't know this. Go back to the Nightcore version. Because Nightcore was better, okay? It was just. I'm just gonna see Nightcore and see what comes up. Nothing comes up, fuck. I want you to stop what you're doing. Stop. We're gonna listen to this song on my thing, so that way I don't get copyrighted either. Oh yeah. Angel with a shotgun, shotgun. Pull out your guns,
That says Angel in a hot tub. I said Angel in a shotgun. This is porn! Stop! What the fuck? That says hot. Oh my god, I hate the big Steam VR menu for typing. Like, it's horrible. It's actually awful. Shotgun!
Mother of heaven, come take me back. Mm-hmm. bum 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 bum. Rocked out without without you home, would we be alone?
Bum, bum, bum. My headset is going like all over the fucking place. Dude, it was hitting me in the fucking nose. Ah.
Without without you home, would you be alone?
Oh, we could do Take a Hint. I like that one.
Whoa, whoa.
I found a good trend on TikTok earlier. Where you stand like this and they record you and you're trying to like go along with the lyrics of what the song is or like what you think the song is.
La 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 la. By the boys I never like, I can always see them coming from the left and from the right. I don't wanna be impressed, I'm just trying to be polite, but it always seems to bite me in.
It's supposed to be two people.
Yeah, we should hook up, but I think that we should not. You had me a hello, then you opened up your mouth.
Jumping around, like if you saw me back here, hold on, let me show you. This is what I've been doing. It makes it very hard to sing.
I guess you still get it, so let's take it from the top. You asked me what my sign is, and I told you it was stop. And if I had a dime for every name that you just dropped, I would be here and I'd be on a yacht. Oh, get your hands on my hips for I put you in.
A little bit difficult.
Take a hand, take a hand. Oh, no, don't you get it, so go and tell your friends. I'm not really interested. It's about time you're leaving, so I'm gonna count to three and open my eyes. Oh shit, no, and you'll be gone.
Ugh. Hold on. I want to redo this one. I need to do it justice. I need to do it justice. I also haven't warmed up and I haven't really talked a lot today. So that could also be why. That could. It could possibly be why. You know, I do need water, too. I have been drinking like a lot of water recently. I need to get more water. Hold on, how do I pause it? I want it to load, but then I want to pause it. Pause! Okay, fine, whatever. I'll go get water.
Thank you.
loud because my mic is right next to my mouth. So as you could probably hear, I was probably a lot louder and now I'm a bit more quiet. Or like, I'm trying to be because my mic is... I don't want it to peak because it's right here.
Anyway.
Okay, wait, hold on. We're gonna do a test. I'm gonna watch and see if it peaks. I'm too scared to, actually. Oh my fuck, okay. Don't look at me while I do this. It gives me too much anxiety. Alright. I'm trying to see if my mic will peak. If I was singing as loud as I want to, because my mic is like right here, right for the index. So I don't want to like sing too loud. Because... excuse me. I just drank a lot of water, so... Oh, you're making me drink more. Hold on, I will. Why am I always hit on by the boys I never like? I can always see them coming from the left and from the right. I don't want to be a prince, but I'm just trying to be polite. But it always seems to bite me in the... Ask me what my number and I... Oh shit, no, that's alright. You think that we should hook up, but I think that we should not. You have me at hello, but then you opens up your mouth. And that is when things started going south. Oh. I think it's a lot harder to breathe with this on my head. Is that, like, rightful to say? I feel like I'm not getting air. Like, up here? Does that make sense? Am I making sense? You know what? That actually might be true. Because your sinuses are also in your forehead. Your sinuses go up here and here. And those, like, my headset kind of pushes on that. So maybe that's why I can't breathe as well. Also, did you notice that the hair is audio linked? Hold on. Look at it. Three, stop your staring on my eye. Take a hint, take a hint. Kesha Cole? Not Kesha, just Kesha? That's not a face I'm trying to make. One. For a bunch of lips. Hey, take a hint. Actually know them by name when I look at them, so I will look that up. Keisha. Love. It's just love. It's just called love. There's a lot of songs called love. I found it. Okay, I don't know if I know this song, so forgive me. Forgive me if I'm wrong. But again, I think it would be probably better if I fucking warmed up and actually prepared to sing, because I'm probably hurting my vocal cords more than I'd like to right now. Singing. Do I know this song? Oh, I can't breathe. As soon as I put my headset back on, I just could not fucking, like, breathe properly. Do I know this song? I feel like I do. I used to think that I wasn't fine enough. I used to think that I wasn't wild enough. But I won't waste my time trying to figure out why you're playing games with
what's this all about? And I can't believe you're hurting me. I met your girl, what a difference. What you see in her, you ain't seeing me. But I guess it's all just make believe. Oh,
stomach. I'm chest breathing, so I'm not like actually retaining air. It's right, oh, that's not my camera, hold on. It's right like here. Oh, stop fucking moving. It was right here and like here, and then my throat. It's so tight. It's so tight. It's like right here. Never know what I was missing. Like at the front? Like here. I don't think this is showing a very good angle. So my throat is here, and then the inner part of my throat is here, and my vocal cords are in the middle, right? And it's so, like, tight.
Thank you. I appreciate it. I figured out what song that was after. To be fair, I never listened to the full thing. I just knew that I knew it from TikTok, so... I don't think I did any justice, to be honest. But then again, I'm here to be silly. I'm not here to be a professional singer. Am I not wearing pants? Yes, I am. What the fuck? Because I know bangers. And this is not a banger. This is not a banger. And I know bangers. Bring me Nightcore songs.
I want night chorus songs. Bring me night chorus songs. That's my request right now. The zombie song! The zombie song! The zombie song! The duck walked up to him and he said to a man, run the stand. Hey, bum bum bum. I don't wanna do 1, 2, 7, 3, run around the street. That's what that is. Excuse me. Excuse me. Can someone look up why I burp after I drink water?
Our love story could be kind of blurry, far from boring. We meet at a post apocalypse. Yeah, I'd be slowly walking in a group stalking you. You'd be the only man alive that I could not resist. Then all of your friends, they'd try to kiss, but only because they'd be jealous.
I'm not saying this line.
Oh, if I were a zombie, I'd never reach your brain. I just want your heart, yeah, I want your heart, I just want your heart, yeah. Oh, if I were a zombie, I'd never reach your brain. I just want your heart, yeah, I want your heart, I just want your heart, cause I want your a second floor apartment, knocking on the stairs down to save your life. Me undead. Double barrel shotgun, taking on the slow ones. You see the passion in my eyes, and I keep my head. Then all of your friends, they try to kill us, but only because they be jealous that our love is deep. If I were a zombie, I'd never reach your brain.
Why are you staring at me like that? What the fuck? I'm so high, Darkles. We're doing silly karaoke. It's not serious karaoke. I'd say that's pretty regular though, no? Hold on, can you even see me if I go like- Can I go like this? Can you see me? Hello? Hello? Hi, I'm shipping.
So we got my old and heaviest day. Would be spent picking off all your friends, and then see a lovely sea won't stay buried. If I were a zombie, I'd never reach your brain. I just want your heart, yeah, I want your heart, I just want your heart, yeah. Oh, if I were a zombie, I'd never reach your brain. I just want your heart, yeah, I want your heart, cause I want ya.
I really want to try that thing where you don't look at the lyrics and then you just try to guess what the lyrics are if you know what the song is. Or you try to guess what the song is and you try to like go off of the lyrics of what you think it is. I saw it on TikTok yesterday and it was very entertaining, so I'd like to try. But that also means I have to stand in front and I don't like being watched while I'm singing.
It makes me uncomfortable.
You stared at me, dude, and I was like, what the fuck? What is happening with my head right now? Stop this. But hi, Darkles, how are you today?
from my devil's car. Slowly, it's taking over me.
Yay!
With the taste on my lips, I'm not alright. You're toxic, I'm slipping under. Taste of a poison paradise. I'm addicted to you, don't you know that you're toxic? And I love what you do, don't you know that you're toxic? How long this instrumental is, so we're kind of fucked right here.
Nelly is toxic. How much of that did I get right, and how much of that did I get wrong? How much of that was correct, and how much of that was wrong? Did I do good? That was off time. Fuck! Hey. At least I tried. I attempted. Okay, Toxic by Nelly. Toxic... Dilemma by... Oh! You're talking... Okay. Yeah, no, I remember now. Was more swapped the line... Oh, fuck. Okay, well... Dilemma. Where is my water? I see.
Sinking.
Oh, I know this song. I'm not doing this part.
I love you, and I need you, now I love you, I do need you. No matter what I do, all I think about is you. Even when I'm with my boo, boy, you know I'm crazy over you. No matter what I do, all I think about is you. Even when I'm with my boo, you know I'm crazy over you. I met the chick, she's moving right at the top of me. She got the eyes of me, the thighs of me, the see. But oh no, no, she got a man and a son, no. But that's okay, cause I wait for my cue and just listen. Play my position like a shortstop. Pick up and mind me in no time. I'm gonna make this way in mine. That's what's up, cause I've never been the type to break up a happy home. But there's something about baby girl. Just give me one mom, so tell me, mom. Because you don't know what you mean to me, man. What I do, I'll think about you. Even when I'm with my boo, we know I'm crazy over you. No matter what I do, all I think about is you. Even when I'm with my boo, you know I'm crazy over you.
Do I have nail beds? Hello? There's a nail under there. This is just like real life acrylics. I can't sing this part. No trouble, that is easy. I like this easy style, the whole demeanor. The way you come to her house and we just see the getting stuck. That's such a headache. But oh god, setting time to the reason I respect that. You don't know what you mean to me. You don't know what you mean to me. All I think about is you, even when I'm with my boo. Well, you know I'm crazy over you. No matter what I do, all I think about is you, even when I'm with my boo. You know I'm crazy over you. I love you, and I need you. Now yeah, I love you, I do. It's more than you'll ever know. Boy, it's special. You can always count on my love forevermore. East Coast, I know you shake it right. Down South, I know you boss it right. West Coast, I know you walk it right. You don't know what you mean to me. All I think about is you. I'm fully well aware I see them on the screen, but I just don't care. I just don't care. I need my headset to like cooperate with me.
Why?
What? You found your bracelet? Whoa.
All I think about is you. Even when I'm with my boo, boy, you know I'm crazy over you.
Actually a vocal exercise. Yep. You know, it's actually a vocal exercise. It was going
Me-o.
Dix. Hi Odd, how are you?
Rule number one is that you gotta have fun. But baby, when you're done, you gotta be the first to run. Rule number two, just don't get attached to somebody you could lose. So let me tell you, this is how to be a heartbreaker. I think I do. this, and now that I'm doing the regular version, I'm like, nah, this ain't right. Something's wrong here. Something's wrong here. It's not fast enough. But hi, Odd, how are you today? Are you having a good day? I hope you're having a good day. I think I do, 'cause we do whatever it will take. 'Cause girls don't want, we don't want us to break into, so it's better to be fake. Can't risk losing. Gonna be a heartbreaker. Boys don't like a reputation. Get a bottom for a stranger. A flyer saying I love you. You can get a VR and fight you, no you can't. What makes you think I would allow you to do that? Sir? Excuse you. I'm like sit up like a fucking cat. Hold on, I'm like this. You the fucking yo! What do you think you're doing? I'm like a fucking Halloween cat.
That's not allowed.
You guys get to me. You know you get to me. You like it, don't you? You guys are freaking frags. That's the word of I have to say today. Thank you, Toast. How was drinking? You never answered my question. I asked you what you were drinking. Thank you. I appreciate it, dork. How to be a heartbreaker. Boys are like a little danger. Getting fired for a stranger. A player saying I love you. At least I think I do. I know, I was saying, what are you drinking?
Just saw this legend, what, Odd? Wow. This ball of fire. Wow, does it taste good? Does it taste delicious? Does it taste good? Thank you, though. Oh, for fuck's... Why does it know that I'm doing, like, a weird pose when I fucking... What is it doing? Why does it know I'm doing, like, a weird pose? Why does it know? Why does the wheel know? Why? Here, have this. I give, for fuck's sake. Does it taste good? Is it delicious? Is it all you've ever wanted from life? Girls, break down. Da-na-na-na-na. What is that one song that everybody sings at karaoke? It's something with river. I'm just gonna look up river. Yes, there are bows on my thighs. I can't jiggle my thighs in VR and it bothers me because I can jiggle my thighs in real life. It doesn't work in VR though. Sad. Anyway. That was a fact you didn't need to fucking know, to be honest.
Anyways!
Made? What the fuck do you mean made, bitch? Don't catch a fucking attitude with me! Don't start this shit. You will be literally on your fucking knees scrubbing the fucking floor. You will be the maid, not me. I have never called you a maid. What the fuck are you talking about? I think you're delusional. What is that one song? Go back to sleep and starve. This girl is on fire. This girl is on fire. She's walking on fire. Does it peak like really bad? I feel like it peaks really bad, huh? I'm not even singing like as loud as I could, which is like the worst part of it. No. How about no? How about no? Chat, you have to sing this with me. Chatters. She's just a girl and she's on fire. Hotter than a fantasy, longer than a highway. She's living in a world and it's on fire. Feeling like the catastrophe, but she knows she can fly away. Oh, she's got both feet on the ground and she's burning it down. Oh, she's got a head in the clouds, but she's not backing down. This girl is on fire. Looks like a girl, but she's a flame. So bright she can burn your eyes. Better look the other way. You could try, but she's out of shape. She's on top of the world. Hottest of the hottest girls, say cry. Are you gonna just bully her? It's not bullying, I'm laughing. You're hitting it. You're doing so well, Mello. Good job. You're singing so well. I'm just saying she was by, cause I can see the flames in her eyes. Watch her when she's lighting up the night. Nobody knows that she's a lonely girl, and it's a lonely world. But she gonna let it burn, baby, burn. The world on fire. I just want to start a flame in your heart. In my heart, I have one but desire. That one is you. No, I will do my thoughts on the vision for worldly acclaim. I just want to be the one you love without your ambition. And you feel the same. And I reach the goal that I'm dreaming of. Believe me. bucks. I would refund them if I could. I don't think I can though. Yeah, no, I can't. So, fuck. Otherwise, I would.
She's just a girl and she's on fire.
Oh, I need to redo that last part. Hold on.
She's just a girl and she's on fire. Hotter than a fantasy. Love me like a highway.
Holy fuck, my throat. I literally, there was so, like, it was so fucking tight. I don't know if you could tell. You probably could, but thank you.
Thank you.
I'm not gonna lie, the quacks were like a little bit difficult not to fucking laugh. It was a little difficult not to laugh. It was a little difficult.
People jail? What do you mean? Why are you in jail for? But yes, again, thank you so much, Toast. I appreciate
that. Is not where I want you.
Thank you, Toast.
Why is my... Okay. Okay, yep.
Thank you, Toast. And thank you, Isa, too, for the abilities. Oh, hello? Hands?
As someone once said, titties.
What is that one? I still remember what it is though.
I'm just Ken. I don't actually know the lyrics to that song, believe it or not.
Take me to church, I'll be worshiping like...
That's what it is, I think. Also, was it peaking really bad? Was it really bad on your ears? I apologize if it was. I hope my settings, like, don't completely fuck me over. And I hope that my mic being super close to my mouth because I'm wearing a VR headset also doesn't fuck me over. But, you know... I kind of want to do the guessing challenge with this one too. Just a little bit. Just a wee bit. I did a thing. She said it. Whoa. Oh no, I actually... Oh, I don't know the beginning. Do I know the beginning?
Should've worshipped her sooner. The heavens ever did speak. She's a true last mouthpiece. Every sun has gotten more bleak. Fresh poison each week. We were born sick, you heard them say. But church drop is never.
Wait, what?
She tells me worship in the bedroom. The only heaven I'll be sent to is when I'm alone with you. I was born sick, but I love it. Command me to be well. Amen. Amen.
I'm not a fucking furry. Stop with this shit. I'm not a fucking furry. I just like it here because it's more comfortable.
If the shine of your eyes, I'll tell you my sins. And you can sharpen your knife. Offer me the deathless death. Good God, let me give you my life. Take me to church, I'll worship like a dog. At the shrine of your eyes, I'll tell you my sins. And you can sharpen your knife.
It's okay to be a furry. Have we not been over this? That furries scare me? Over this.
She's a mess, so see, so shiny, something meaty for the main course, looking fine like a high horse. What you got in the stable? Where the last I've been faithful, that looks tasty, that looks plenty,
worship like a dog at the shrine of your lines. I'll tell you my sins and you can stalk me at night. I've got an air. Holy fuck! I'm like, okay. I have really bad singing habits because I breathe from my chest and you're supposed to breathe from down here. And I'm trying to learn how to breathe from down here, but like my core. My core. So I run out of air very fast because I'm still learning how to like keep my air. No masters or kings, there is no sweeter innocence than our gentle sin in the madness and soil of that sad earthly scene. Only then. Scared of women? What? What? I'm what? Take me to church. I'm just nuts. I'll tell you my sins and you can strive in your night. Offer me that death, that's dead. The good God, I'm gonna give you my life. Take me to church. I'll worship like a dog in the shrine of your lies. I'll tell you my sins and you can strive in your night. Offer me. Good guy, let me give you my life.
What do you mean? I broke her while she was singing. I broke many times while I was singing. What are you talking about? What are you talking about? I'm not taking this seriously, so of course I'm gonna break. I'm not, like, what do you mean? What do you mean? Oh, what about? Hold on. Hold on. Let's try this. I'm gonna say bad words. I'm gonna say bad words at you. I'll be back, and if not, then salute. I hope. Oh shit. Enjoy your dinner, good sir. Oh god. What did they do to Kay? I'm the one! That's not Kay, I'm the one! Right now, he's probably slow dancing with the bleach blonde tramp, and she's probably getting frisky. Right now, he's probably buying her some fruity little drink, cause she can't shoot whiskey. Right now, he's probably behind her with a full sling showing her how to shoot a combo. Fuck. And he don't know. Singing some white trash version of Shane the karaoke. Right now, she's probably saying I'm drunk and thinking that he's gonna get lucky. Right now, she's probably dabbing on $3 worth of that bathroom polo. Oh my god. I can't really singing a southern accent. Legal tips with Bella. Yeah. Party in the USA. I wanna do that one. Yeah, hold on. I could. Hold on. Shut up. There we go. I could go take a screwdriver into his seats, and I could pop his tires, and I could smash his windows in, but we are logical and we are sensical here. For the most part. Where did my camera go? Hello? I can't really hit high pitches anymore like I used to be able to. I've transitioned from a soprano to no longer a soprano. Then again, I haven't really warmed up, so. Holy fuck. Okay. What is that one song? I just want to figure out that one song. everybody would sing it at karaoke. It's not thunder, it's like... I want to do the Bury Me in Satin one. Which one is that?
Bury me in satin, lay me down on a bed of roses, sing me in the river and song, lay me away with the words of a love song.
Does anybody know what I'm talking about? Does anybody know what I'm talking about?
Bury me in satin, lay me down on a bed of roses. If I die young, bury me in satin, lay me down in a bed of roses.
Okay, we'll try again. I think it's this.
If I die young, bury me in satin, lay me down on a bed of roses, sink me in the river at dawn, send me away with the words of a love song. You just sent some to my colors. Oh, and life always ain't what it seems. You thought it ought to be, no. And even gray when she buries a baby, the sharp knife of a short life. Oh, well, I've had just enough time. If I die young, bury me inside and lay me down.
Of a short life. Oh well, I've had just enough time.
So put on your best, boys, and I'll wear my furs. When everything is done, a penny for my thoughts, oh no, I'll sell them for a dollar. They're worth so much more after I'm a goner. And maybe next time that you'll hear the words I've been singing. Funny when you're dead, it's people start listening.
Oh my god. I'm not doing justice to this. I really just want to know the name of that fucking song that I'm fucking thinking of, where they're like, everybody gets to, everybody, and you sing the words wrong. I'm just gonna look up and you sing the words wrong.
Uh-oh.
Sara. Sara.
My throat is dying. I hope you know I'm killing my throat to do this, which probably isn't good, but, you know, whatever. I guess it's fine or whatever.
I was scared of dentists and the dark. I was scared of pretty girls and starting conversations. All my friends are turning green. The magician's assistant in their dreams. Oh. Decides to quit his job and heads to New York City. His cowboy's running from himself. And she's been living.
Wait, what?
And she's been living on the high shelf. Oh.
I swear she's destined for the screen. Closest thing to Michelle Pfeiffer that you've ever seen. No lady running down to a riptide, taken away to the dark side. I wanna be a left-hand man. I love you when you sing that song. And I got a lump in my throat, cause you're gonna sing the words wrong. Taken away to the dark side. I wanna be a left-hand man. I heard you when you sing that song. I got a lump in my throat, cause you're gonna sing the words wrong. Oh lady, running down to the riptide. Taken away to the dark side. I wanna be your left-hand man. I love you when you sing that song. And I got a lump in my throat, cause you're gonna say the words wrong. And I got a lump in my throat, cause you're gonna say the words wrong.
Have you ever crushed a whole thing? Crunched? Do you mean crunched? Crunched? I've ate a whole bag of goldfish? Is that what you mean? I don't take a big sip. That was an audible ass, like, sip. I think it's very hard for me to sing with this thing on. It, like, crushes my sinuses. I'm a nose breather, which, you know, whatever, it's not good for singing. I don't fucking care. It's good for breathing. You're supposed to be a nose breather. D1 hater.
Baby, I got a lump in my throat.
I'm not a mouth breather. I'm a nose breather. That's what I just said. How could you? Oh my god, Kitty's on. Hold on. I want to say hi to Kitty. Kitty cat.
Whoa. I got a lump in my throat, cause
oh, you... Oh! Hi, Bella. I'm sorry, I was just waiting at you. Wrong. Hi, Bella.
Hi.
Hi, and bye.
Hi.
I'm leaving to go play Minecraft.
I'm streaming, hold on.
Forewarning. Okay.
Hi.
Okay.
Hello.
I have good stream.
I'm
sorry, I'm getting off early.
No, you're good.
Hi.
Hi.
All right. I'll be on tomorrow.
Okay.
Bye-bye.
Thank you. Bye-bye.
Have a good stream.
Yeah, are you gonna join us tomorrow night?
For what?
The drinking thing, like the event we always do.
Maybe, I don't know. I'm doing like a VIP thing.
Like you're Abby. Very cute.
Like,
VIP thing.
How have you been?
I've been good. I just did karaoke. My throat is fucking dead. I didn't warm up or anything.
It's like, I don't even know what to take.
Oh, God.
Fucking Riptide. Love that shit.
They say
I'm
that they want
you
to Juicy, I meet you in a Discord to help you with the voice meter.
Oh, I changed my mind. Hi, Juicy. Either, I'm not trying to kind of like make it worse for you, but either A, there's somebody else, or B, they're really not ready for it. But
that's just how I say.
Because it's happened.
No, you didn't get
before.
Legs yet. I was gonna play Minecraft.
Like,
no, really and help JC out with voice meter. So have a good day. Have a good stream.
Oh, I changed my mind. I'm
come tomorrow for a little bit. Say hi.
They're either with someone or they like lied to me. And they just
it's good to see you.
Me.
Good to see you.
And they
too.
Say that without hurting my feelings.
Have fun in Minecraft.
Bye bye.
Hold on, I do not want titties. Oh my god, I can't speak. Titty. I can't speak. I don't want kitty's drama being in my shit. Hi. I was saying I was backing up because I didn't want your viewers with drama talking. I didn't want it to be in stream.
No, it's not drama talking.
Oh, no.
My puppy got her heart broken.
No.
Hello. My little girl.
Baby, no. You guys look so cute. Look at them.
People suck.
Look how cute
people
they
suck.
Are. Also, for some reason, the clip of us doing the thing. Do you remember
what?
Oh, yeah. There's a clip of us doing that?
I clipped it because I was going to send it to you and then it, for some reason, got fucking like, hold on, let me see.
Is it on your Twitch?
Mm-hmm. Hold on, I'll send it to you.
Yes, please.
Because I thought it was stupid.
Hey, we just two girls sticking our tongues out.
Yeah, we just two girls sticking our tongues out. Like, what's mean about it?
People gotta make things so weird.
My throat hurts. I shouldn't have done that without warming up.
What?
I did karaoke.
Oh, okay.
What did you think I was saying? Side eye.
Nothing.
Nothing at all. You got your headset
criminal
today? I was excited for you. Hold on. I'm gonna end because it is 10. And I want to hang out with these people. Bye bye. I'm not leaving you, I'm leaving them. Hold on.
That's a cute clip.
Fuck your throat. Fuck you. Hold on. Fuck you, bitch. Anyway. I'm so excited that you got your thing. I know you've been looking forward to that, so I'm really happy for you, and I hope you enjoy your night on VR chat, if you decide to play VR chat of all VR games. Or wait till tomorrow, and you might... Hey, VIP sub event. You could come, you know, you could come. But thank you so much for being here. I appreciate you and everything that you do. Please go get some water, go get some food, go shower, and
I know it's confusing.
Try something new and do something makes you happy. Get lots and lots of rest. Goodbye.
Nah,
did not switch properly. Huh? What do you mean, huh? I'm ending. Goodbye.